What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to create a drop-down list in Google Sheets. Using a drop-down list as a method for people to answer a question solves a lot of problems. It limits the possible answers, it guarantees you can clearly read the answer, and it ensures consistency in the responses, among other things. While you do have to jump through a few hoops to create a drop-down list in Google Sheets, the process isn't any more painful than other spreadsheet applications. Now let's walk through the steps to create a drop-down list in Google Sheets. Step 1. Open the Google Sheets spreadsheet where you want to add a drop-down list. Step 2. The first thing we want to do is create a new sheet where we'll put the options that will be populated in our Google Sheets drop-down list. Navigate to the bottom of that sheet and click the Add New Sheet icon, which features a plus sign. This will create a new sheet. Step 3. Right-click the new sheet to bring up a menu and then click Rename in this menu. The sheet name will become editable. I chose to name my sheet Lookups, but you can name your sheet whatever you want. Step 4. Within that new sheet, we want to list the options we want to present in the drop-down list in a column. In this example, you can see I've got 4 options. Step 5. Click to select the first cell you want to put a drop-down list in, and then click Data in the menu row along the top of the screen to open a menu. Step 6. Click Data Validation in this menu. The Data Validation window is displayed. Step 7. Find the Criteria section. Within this, you'll want to leave List from a Range as the choice for the first option. Click within the Enter a Range or Formula field. A small window pops up asking you to select the data range for your drop-down. Navigate to the sheet where you entered the options you want to appear in your Google Sheets drop-down field and then highlight those options. That range will be populated in the window. Click OK after entering this information. The data validation window will be displayed again. Step 8. Click to place a checkmark next to Show drop-down list in cell if that option isn't already selected, and then click Save. Step 9. Navigate back to the cell you selected to create a drop-down list in, where you'll now see a drop-down arrow in that cell. Click that drop-down arrow to view your drop-down list options and to make sure everything is working appropriately. Step 10. If you want to copy your drop-down list to other cells in your Google Sheets document, it's as easy as right-clicking the field that contains the drop-down list you created to bring up a menu, clicking Copy, highlighting the range of cells you want to copy your drop-down list to, and then pasting it in those cells. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.